This is Denver 7 On Demand.
I'm Allison Mastrangelo with the latest from Denver 7. Two people have died after a collision between a freight train and an SUV. This happened off of Highway 85 just north of Sedalia in Douglas County. Two people who were in the car did not survive. The train is operated by BNSF Railway. No one else was hurt. It's not clear if the car stalled on the tracks or if the car tried to beat the train. Changes are coming to I-70 in the mountains. CDOT plans to expand the westbound side of the highway from 2 to 3 lanes on Floyd Hill. They also plan to improve curves and bridges to improve visibility and driver safety. Pikes Peak is upgrading its shuttle service for the summer. It's a free shuttle service from parking lots up to the summit. Shuttle operators will reduce some of the traffic they've seen going to the summit. It starts at the end of the month and goes through September. From the First Alert Weather Center, here's a look at your forecast. Scattered thunderstorms and showers are possible Tuesday night, but the threat for severe weather is a lot lower than what we saw on Monday. Skies will clear overnight, and we're expecting temperatures in the 80s on Wednesday. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here later tonight for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Allison Mastrangelo.